illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Cleffa became badly poisoned. Kit! The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. That hurt. That's a hit this time. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Cleffa restored its health and feels the relief. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Hit! Its attack rose. Sandshrew burrowed its way underground. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Rushing blow! It went down! Shuppet is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Shuppet suffers from poison. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner still can't pull off a move. That hurt. Shuppet restored its health and feels the relief. It just got burned. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Sandshrew seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Both corners' moves fail. Sandshrew suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Shuppet uses its move. It's down due to damage from its burn. Uchiena is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Both corners' moves fail. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? down to the damage from poison. Miss Grievous is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit that hurt. Ow! It was badly poisoned. Miss Grievous suffers from poison. Uchiena starts to attack. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Miss Drevis desperately holds on. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The battle opens with some intense fighting. Slammed him! It went down! Coughing is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Annihilated by explosion! Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Liner is sent out. Pelipper is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Zapped by Thunderbolt! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Quilava is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The Colosseum is burning with excitement. A rigid shot! Hit by Lava Plume! Taken down by an intense blow! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.